Learn to love to clean. Learn to love to clean. You know, anybody taking your course, I would just say, you know, make sure you have fun with the beer. Chemistry and biochemistry, you know, the breakdown of the science of beer. I mean, it's necessary, but if you just kind of, if you can step back and keep it simple and have fun with your job, brewing, again, it's fantastic. So if you can kind of put all the, you know, it's just to keep it simple, stupid. That's kind of what my dad always told me. So that's what I try to do.
The advice I'd have for anybody looking into going to brewing is, you know, we got lucky, Mark and I. You know, we were restaurant guys, bar guys, bartenders, you know, and we worked hard and got a chance to be assistant brewers and then become brewers. And so we're learning chemistry backwards. You know, we learned how to brew, and now we're learning how it happened, you know. So these guys taking this class have an advantage over some of us, you know, that they're learning what the heck's happening in that vessel. We just made it happen in the vessel. And after a couple years, we thought, did some research and found out, oh, this is what happens in there. So, you know, the chemistry is awesome. The process is awesome. We've been brewing beer since the Middle Ages or before, you know. Don't try to change it. You know, it worked back then. It works now. Your knowledge of the chemistry should help you be more creative and figure out, you know, why you would want to add this more grain or this much more sugars or some of the technical stuff. Whereas in the past, we just kind of learned by mixing it together, trying it, tasting it. Nope, that wasn't good. And then mixing it together, trying it. Oh, there we go. We're on it. So that's my advice is, you know, don't be afraid of it. Have fun with it. Be creative. Use your knowledge that we've learned backwards. That's it.